Did you know that 86% of most processed food in the grocery store has some form of genetically modified organism in it? We're talking about food that's made in a lab using bacteria, viruses, animal, and even human DNA. In fact, the American Academy of Environmental Medicine now urges you to avoid GMO food because several animal studies indicate these serious risks: infertility, immune problems, accelerated aging, faulty insulin regulation, changes in major organs, and the gastrointestinal system. If you want to learn more about GMOs so that you can start protecting yourself and your family, make your appointment with our GMO free food specialist and improve your health today.